Hi, news crew, or welcome back to the channel. Social media is making fun of Muvango actress Innocent Manchidi, who plays the role of Randani's chubby husband, and this is how they think about him. Innocent Manchidi is a South African actress who was introduced to Mzansi through Muvango on SABC 2, where she is playing the role of Randani Mukwebo, who is the daughter of the late Albert Mukwebo and Hungwani Mukwebo. Innocent was born in Limpopo, Venda, in the Hamasintumele village. She was raised by her maternal grandparents before she moved to Johannesburg in 1988. Besides being an actress, Innocent is a linguist graduate, a mother, and a wife. The actress has tied the knot in 2019 to her soulmate named Mpho Manchidi. The couple celebrated their wedding anniversary in April 2020. Although the couple is madly in love, the fan thinks they are not the perfect match. Mainly, they think the guy is not right for Innocent because of his chubby body and face. Some went to an extent of labeling him Mr. Oros with a round face, and they feel he is even influencing Innocent to also turn chubby as her face is starting to turn into a round Oros. Oh my goodness, guys, this is so wrong. The disrespect is on another level here. Beauty lies in the eyes of the beholder. The fans need to know their place and leave them be. This is husband and wife. They're not just dating and met yesterday. They are husband and wife. They are parents to children. So let this couple be in love and stay in love and take care of their kids and build a life. As long as they're happy, who are we to judge? Okay? Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys on another video. Bye.